My ambition, it's capturing moments, fragments of time. And for wildlife photographers, there are few places like this to do it. The beauty, life, light. And there are also few cameras like the new LUMIX G9. I'm Joakim Odelberg, conservation photographer, and this is Madagascar. Truly, it's a magical island. It's easy to forget that so much here is endangered. That's why sharing the magic of what's here is so important. It's impossible not to be amazed by the color and diversity. My G9 gets every vibrant, inspiring detail. Capturing these wild, unpredictable animals still isn't easy. Patience is a skill all wildlife photographers must master, but the G9 stacks the odds in your favor. With high-speed burst and autofocus tracking, you can catch that perfect shot, even in RAW. Across this unique island, there's always something new to see, something unexpected. There's no studio or do-overs, no tripods. Handheld shooting is often the only way. That's when the dual image stabilization makes such a difference. You keep the sharpness and the quality even as you move. And then there's the light. But with an OLED viewfinder, you can take it all in. It really gives you the control you need to compose your shot. Here, the situation can change from second to second. You can't hope to control it, only to capture it. With 6K photo function, I can shoot high quality sequences, capturing everything and extract the perfect shot. The G9 can take whatever the weather or terrain has got for you. All I have to worry about is getting that photograph. This place, this magical place, really, it's less of an island and more its own tiny world. And that's so precious. The warmth and life of the people, we owe it to them to preserve it. And to ourselves. And really, that's what I'm doing here. Raising awareness, because if anyone needs to be reminded how special it is, just look at the photos.
Panasonic.